Now, before I start any of this, I want to say something to Zadrium Zero. Zadrium, I'm giving you a verbal warning right now to take down that shop that you've made about me. Okay? I'm giving you a fair fucking warning to take down the shop because you are using my face and my image without my permission. Oh, and don't give out copyright in the Cyraxx name because one, you don't even have it spelled right. And two, I already have a copy written through a friend of mine. So if I were you, I wouldn't fucking touch the damn name. If I were you, I'd knock your bullshit off because, bro, you're doing this because I got rid of your fake ass. You're doing it as revenge. That's all it is. So, Zadrium, this is your cease and desist warning. Either back off or I'm coming after you. And I'm taking your shop and every single ounce of money that you've made off my face with me. And that ain't just a warning to you. That's a warning to every troll out there. To anyone out there that's using my face without my permission, just know I have every legal right to come after you. Every legal right. So if I were you, I wouldn't fucking try it. Oh no, I'm doing something way better than Christmas songs. I'm doing something I should have done a long time ago. Here's a moment to grab the first song up. So let me restart this real quick. Give me just a minute to restart this, guys, because it's giving me trouble here. But before I get into this, I just want to say something while this is restarting on me because the sound stopped working. To anybody out there that's made money off my face or made money off of me at all, period, without my knowledge or my permission, one, that's fucked up. One, that's something you don't do. That's fucked up for you to do just because you're mad at me. And two, do you not realize that I can legally come after you for using my face without my knowledge or my consent, using my likeness, using my brand, without my knowledge or my consent. So, by all rights, I would have every legal right to sue you guys. And that isn't just applying to you, Zadrium. That's applying to everyone out there. Well, that's applying to everybody out there that's using my name and my brand without my knowledge or my permission. I have every legal right to come after you for this shit. So if I were you, I wouldn't try it. Now, let's wait for this to come off. Hopefully it comes up. And it's going to give me bullshit, but that's all right, though. Now, while this is, there we go. Now that this is coming out, I'm going to show you guys what I can really do. Give me just a minute here.
Verizon has the deal.
Oh, there we go.
And better. Get iPhone 13 Pro on us when you trade in your old or damaged phone.
Better.
And up to $1,000 when you switch. Because everyone deserves better.
Now, a lot of people have seen me do gaming blindfolded. A lot of people have seen me play piano. Ocarina with no sight. So I figure, why not take it up a notch? This right here, other than switching between songs, this big ass non-see-through tie is going to be around my eyes. So I won't be able to see shit. I will be entirely blind the whole time. And as you can tell, it's not see-through. And as you can tell, I did it doubled up. So there is no chance of me being able to see this shit. This is all on instinct. Ah, come on. You're gonna have to redo it. Fuck. Alright, fuck it. Let's do it this way. There we go. Now, let's get this. Thank you.
would you like your college tuition to be more than...
I'm gonna go I put on Thank you. We have a very special guest for you tonight. I'd like to
This is the last time.
Nah, it's that douchebag that said I can't do shit. Try me now. Let's see you do that shit, motherfucker. Hold on. So the dude that was asking about me doing vocal work, Yes, I do. Matter of fact, this is the perfect song to do that with. So, let's go. This is actually the perfect song to do this with. So, hold up. How about I don't turn it on? How about that?
Been getting in the crater since I was in the States. Before the rat race, before my genuine retreats, I've mastered human biology, big pandiology, performing bodies with telekinetic psychology. Invented in life, it's what I saw fascinating. Chit-chat, kids to make my point, I'm getting impressionist. Living in a trash kick, I see rats, twist my cords, and double heal. This is so good what I'm made of. I'm fucking these like late crazy. I just metal, instrumentals, and all the music. They have been crying on. Nothing filled to cry on from now to infinity. Icons of bygones, a firebomb, cause no thought this. I tried rescue and done in the promise. A soft ship with the battling conflicts and run the gauntlet. Whoever that wants this, I won't finish. I won't finish. I won't finish. I won't finish. Yeah, they came in the backbone, the clones, really grown. No satisfying all the jokes. A spray bright day over what you might say. The blood signs cry out, technicolor sign of A. On highways, night road rage. Take your tin, you take your tin, and bounce all around. Surround sound, vowing the sink. To make a gangrene paint, James all along, singing. Sing song, karaoke, count fortune. Break bones, struggle with six, so tactics. Fourth dimension, combat convention, right rhymes, into those attacks. There's an attention, meant to push you away with a pencil, pistol, pistol. 16 line in my missile, why you risk it all? I'll pick it on your boss, then blah, 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 blah. You just say you saw. I won't finish. 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 I won't
sometimes I feel like a prophet, misunderstood. I'm down the gun, like a new disease, sometimes I feel like I'm perfect, misunderstood. I'm down the gun, like a new disease. This love is going down, picking you up and taking you down, connecting up the side. Make me better around to life. Bring me unforgettable sound. Bring me up, take me down. Connect from every side. Make me better around to life. Bring me unforgettable sound. Bring me up, take me down. Connect from every side. Make me better around to life. This is unforgettable sound. Bring me up and take me down. Coming out from every side. Let me know you're alive.
Yeah, I can probably hold my
No, in fact, I got something for you guys. Matter of fact, this song right here is actually perfect for this. This song I'm about to do is actually perfect for all you little whiny ass haters.
The Hammersteins are saving big holiday shopping at Amazon, so now they're free to become the
Let's go, y'all. This one's from the Cyraxx bitch to every one of you haters.
Hear the voices of the world around me. Hear the eyes that don't even know who I am. Looking to kill again. We're not to what you will do to me. Take a time to put it on my head. And I kill the trend. Would I do? Why do I deserve this? So different. Why do I deserve to die now? Give me a reason why. So let this be understood. So my God, get out of here. Let me really go. Thank you, everyone. My mother's bad, my soul never saw me. I look around and moment at the truth you play. They're going to get in the way. Technology has been very information. Taking out the colors of the lonely minds. They're green and nice. There is a new feeling you will see me. There's a fear to look at the other side. In your world of lies. Give me the truth and you got your mind.
Actually, hold up, hold up. Crip, you know I gotta do this one, bro. I gotta do this. It's been a minute since I've done this song, man. Shit. Because I know a lot of people have been wanting to see this. And Crypt, I think you know I'm about to take it, bro. Matter of fact, you're the one that started what I'm about to do. And I think you know where I'm about to go with this one, man. I think you know.
We should file a claim.
Just did.
So for those of you that don't know, listen up. My boy Crip started this one, man. So Crip, y'all already know, man. This is the one.
This is the one. This is the one. This is the one. This is the one. This the fire is that the same thing inside. It's showtime, we're about to move inside. Broken, the
Hey, give me that straight face, it's hard with that fucking shit. Hold on, guys. Hold on, y'all. Alright, we are there. Anyways, y'all, I'm about to take a break for now. Go eat dinner. I'll be back here in a bit, y'all. So I'm going to come back, and who knows? I might bring the Stitch covers back full time. Matter of fact, post in the comments on any of my videos that I uploaded. On any of my, like, actual upload videos, let me know any songs that you guys might want to see me do in Stitch's voice. And who knows? I might be able to do it. So I'll catch you guys later. I love you guys. Hopefully you guys did enjoy this. If you did, smash that like button, that subscribe button, and the notification bell. And don't forget to follow me on both Instagram and Twitter, where I'll be posting up photos every day here in the next few weeks or so. I am working on a way to get my merch up. Haven't figured it out yet, but I will be figuring it out very soon. So be sure to follow me on all those. And smack that like and subscribe button. I'll catch you guys later, man. Love you guys, man. Stay positive, stay humble, And fuck the trolls, man. Keep being you. Keep being awesome. Peace.